54-year-old Daniel Nichol of Grand Forks is facing a felony drug charge after being pulled over on his bicycle. According to court records, on July 2nd, police stopped Nichol by 110 Cherry Street for two outstanding warrants. They allegedly found him in possession of two glass pipes and two baggies with meth residue. Daniel Nichol has been charged with felony possession of drug paraphernalia, second or subsequent offense. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.